hope this shoots something at him. Oh. We're gonna go fight Yhorm, the giant, right now. In order to beat him efficiently, there's a weapon in the boss room you have to grab. I just grabbed it and got killed because I couldn't swap in time, but it's actually an old demon soul weapon, the storm sword. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to two-hand this when I get in there, so. See how this works? I get killed by fireballs. Not understanding this weapon, but okay. There we go. Oh shit. Okay. That's not right. Ah, there we go. That's not how it works. I'm really not getting it. What the hell? They have to hold down left trigger, and then when it lights up, I'll hold down left trigger and press R1 or R2. Come on, sword. Alright, that's that. I tried to find a falcon sword, man. It's doing like 57 damage to it, so it's pretty important. You can give yourself a challenge, and ooh, look, a cutscene. I'll shut up.
Save his soul.